ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Singapore, let's say our pledge out loud and proud.